Hi everyone, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I'll show how to use a Nokia 5110 LCD display in the NuttX. This LCD resolution is very low, 84 per 48 pixels, and it is only 1 bit per pixel. Then we can have only black pixels, no grayscale, but it is not a problem. Come with me now. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space, NuttX. Execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration. Enter inside tools. Execute configure.sh stm32f103 minimum / nsh. Return to base directory. Execute make menu config to enable the options to get the Nokia LCD support in the NuttX. I will enable the USB console first. Then please watch the previous video, explain how to do that, and I will speed up the video now. Okay, the USB console was configured, then I can show what we need to enable to use the display. Enter inside system type, move down to STM32 peripheral support and enable the SPI1. Leave and enter in device driver. Enter inside SPI driver support and enable the SPI CMD data. Return to device drive and move to LCD driver support. Select the graphic LCD driver support. Press enter to enter inside it. Move to Nokia 5110 LCD display and enable it. Now we can leave it again and again. Move down to graphic support. Enter on it. Enable the NX graphics. Now go to supported pixel depth. Enter in it. And just deselect the disable 1BPP or 1 bit per pixel because this LCD is 1 bit per pixel. So we can leave it. Go to font selection. Enable the mono 5x8. Leave it again. Move to applications, configuration, examples, and go to NX graphic reload world example. Enable it and change the bits per pixel from 32 to 1. Okay, leave it now. Leave again. And finally, leave and save. We can run make now. Okay, the compilation finished. We just need to connect the wire from the board to the LCD display to get it working. I will show now step by step how we do that.
First, we need to connect the reset pin here to PA3 here. Then we need to connect the CE pin here to PA4 here. And then the DC pin here to PA2 here, and then the DIN pin to PA7 here, to PA7. Then the clock pin here to PA5 here. Now the VCC pin here to 3.3 volts here. And now the light pin, to ground, to G pin. And the GND, the ground, to the ground, or G pin as well. Basically, that is it. Now I will connect the USB cable and we'll connect to PC.
I connect the LCD display in the board and connect the USB cable to the board in the computer. Now I will execute Minicon and run the real world example. Minicon minus S. I need to change the TTY USB 0 to TTY ACM 0 to use the USB console. And now I need to press enter 3 times to get access to NuttX shell. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if the NX reload is here. Okay, it is here. Now I will run it, NX hello. And as you can see, the hello world appeared in the display. I hope you had enjoyed this video. And if you are not subscribed to the NuttX channel, please subscribe. And click in the bell symbol to receive notification when I post a new video here. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.